Crime Watch today. The Columbus Police Department has arrested two people in connection with charges of cruelty to children. Police say 26-year-old Destinee Hampton is facing charges of first-degree cruelty to children, battery, and obstruction. Police also arrested 35-year-old Travis Minter. He's charged with obstruction in this case as well. Both Hampton and Minter appeared in recorder's court earlier this afternoon.